I'm Seth Franklin. I'm a police officer for the City of Redlands, and I've been a cop for about 10 years. So in September of 2022, I was diagnosed with stage 3 melanoma that spread to my lymph nodes. And in January of 2023, I started a year's worth of treatment, which was called immunotherapy, that I had to go every couple weeks. So in February of 24, I had a PET scan after my year round of treatment, and I was cancer-free after the long process. In June of 2024, I had a new mass in my left upper arm that I went to go get looked at. So I had another PET scan completed in July of 2024, and the PET scan results showed 2 new cancerous tumors on my right hip bone and 1 tumor on my T12 vertebrae on the middle of my spine.